Today I'm going to be reviewing these Gobidex or Gobidex magnetic building cubes. They were recently sent to me by the brand. So I'm going to go and open these up, show you exactly what they're going to look like inside. These are going to be wrapped with plastic, so I'm going to go ahead and take that off. And then we'll see how strong these magnets are actually going to be on these building cubes. So let me just kind of dump them all out here. And you can see all the different options that are available. So these are going to be not that strong of magnets. But you can see I can easily pull them apart. You get about that close. Still not going to go connect. You have to get like within, I would say about there. I can kind of feel the magnet pulling and you can see it's going to kind of pull it in, but these are not going to be the strongest magnets for sure. This feels like almost like a metal exterior. I do love the fact that this is going to have a variety of different like colors and things about it. So you can make like an ocean here at the bottom, you know, make some dirt, whatever the case might be. All these are going to be stackable. They do have some different things on them too. So you got like different characters. So you got little eyeballs that are going to be on this guy here. Flip this over. You got some flowers, some different parts. This one looks like a little car or a bus. Let's flip this over. Again, another car or a bus. You got some flowers. Got a little, looks like a little guy head. So maybe a little dinosaur head or something like that. Same thing on this one. Got a little dinosaur head going on there. So this is going to be really cool. For, I would say, younger kids. Like, so this design, it says for ages 3 and up. Truthfully, I would say max age for these is really probably going to be maybe 5, 6, 7, somewhere in that range. Like, I got a 6-year-old daughter. I'm sure she would enjoy playing with these. Just kind of stacking them along with, like, you know, playing with Duplos, Legos, that sort of thing. But you can stack all these up like this. You can make one giant tower with them, that sort of a thing. And it wouldn't be too terribly difficult. The thing is, though, like, you can see, to me, the magnets just really are not strong enough. Because I can kind of just take, put four of them together, shake it, and it comes apart. Same thing with this. Like, this requires a little bit more. But I can just hold on to one block, shake, and it's going to fall apart. So I definitely would prefer if these magnetic building cubes had stronger magnets to them. Just to hold them together a little bit more. To me, that kind of takes a little bit of the fun out of it. Since when you're building, it can be just super easy to, like, knock out. You can see I can just flick them apart. Now, for younger kids, that would be good. But I'm just specifically thinking of my 6-year-old. And for her, something that comes apart this easy, this is not going to be quite as much fun as something that would be, the magnets would be a little bit stronger. Definitely would prefer that with these. But overall, definitely a pretty cool set from Gobidex.